smiling. And, yep, receiving Jesus. Yeah, getting free.
Yep.
So what'd he do?
He, at the start of the conference, I had real sharp pain in my shoulder. And every night, the devil tried to tell me that it wasn't healed. Finally, on Wednesday, my shoulder was totally healed.
Woo-hoo!